that shit crack.
YouTube, what is going on? Welcome back to the channel. It's your boy Breezy, everything easy. Sir, back with another banger. And today, we got Osama, Ziggs Bantwini featuring Kasango. I think it's like a song beat type of thing. I don't know what it is, but we're going to react to it. If you're new to the channel, like, comment, subscribe. Let's get straight into it. This gives me like an African techno rave, you know what I'm saying? It gives me that type of vibe, you know what I'm saying? You go in there, you just smoke your weed, you know what I'm saying? Get your drink, you just vibe, man. Just in your own world type shit, you know what I'm saying? So this guy is, I guess, Osama. Is he like a DJ? Like, what is he exactly? You know what I'm saying? Comment below, let your boy know. We're gonna run to 50k subs. Make sure you're subscribed to the channel, man, and help me get to that number, man. 50k subs, man. Comment below if you guys ever been to like some type of function or event just like this. And let me know in the comments, how was it and what was your experience when you went to that? Comment below right now, man. Because this just seemed like a real cool vibe, you know what I'm saying? But let's continue. Smoking that gas. Nah, this shit's a vibe. The kind of shit like you go with your friends and you don't even say a word to them. You just be just smoking and just be chilling. You look at each other like, damn, this shit is fire. But you don't say no word. You just look at him, but you know what he's thinking. You know what I'm saying? Shit's hard. What are they saying? Like, what's the message behind this song and this video? Comment below right now, because I'm kind of confused, but it sounds dope. You know what I'm saying? Definitely a good vibe. Other than that, man, like this video right now, man. I'm not even going to continue this video until you like this video right now. Let's get back. This shit sound like one of them songs like you play like at the end of a movie, you know what I'm saying? Play end of the movie and the camera is like the drone that zooms out, just flies up, you know what I'm saying? Flies up out the camera and stuff like that, and he's playing this music like someone that's accomplished something in the movie, you know what I'm saying? I don't know what I'm saying, but hope you guys understand what I'm saying, if that makes sense. But Yeah, man, survive for real. I feel like this shit is like a, it has like a powerful message behind it, bro, but I just don't understand what they're saying, and I'm curious on what the message is, man. So I need y'all guys to please comment below, you know what I'm saying? Let the kid know what the message behind it. I feel like everybody's like, they really fucking with this shit, you know what I'm saying? It's like, gotta have a dope message, you know. But other than that, let me know what you guys think of this video. If you like this video, man, if y'all enjoyed my company, man, like this video right now, subscribe to the channel, share this to your friends, family, whoever. Let's get it. Shit hard, bro. I feel like I'm not sure what type of artist he is. I'm not sure if he's like a artist but don't really make music. He does DJs. Like, who is he exactly? Where is he from? Comment below, like, what part of Africa he's from, you know what I'm saying? And where the hell he's even doing this at? This like at a venue, like a lounge, a club, like, where is this at? Comment below. Get it. Let's get it. That beat is hard, bro. That beat is hard, but it sounds like it's a sample from like a movie. I'm not sure. Like, it sounds like some sample from like some Karate Kid movie, like the old school Karate Kid type shit. You know what I'm saying? I could be wrong though, but comment below, man. Let me know your opinions on this. The nigga in the yellow got me weak. He's really like, I'm dead, bro. Well, you can tell when people act that way, like, they're really in tune, they're really enjoying the sounds, you know what I'm saying? Like, it's crazy how music can really bring people together. And no matter what race, what part of the world you're from, music is so powerful, bro. You can just bring anybody together, you know what I'm saying? And for that moment, nothing's gonna happen, you know what I'm saying? Just care about the music, and that's what they're here for. that's hard, man. That shit is hard. But let me know what you guys think below. If you're new to the channel, man, like, comment, subscribe. We're in the road to 50k subs, so make sure y'all subscribe to the channel and join the Flyers Gang on YouTube, man. It's your boy Breezer. It's easy, sir. Paving this shit crack.